Hi everyone, this is Man of the Philippines BTS for the Swimwear photo shoot. We're having it here at Lespa at Chateau Royale in Cebu, Batangas. Enjoy hope you will be able to watch also the free pageant tomorrow happening at Chateau Royale and the finals night happening on November 28 at Tanghalang Pasigan. So this is the venue for the photo shoot. Sino pala? So they are just waiting for Philippines, South Korea, AJ. So total of 21 candidates for Man of the Philippines 2019. They will actually be wearing three swimwear. One is during the photo shoot, and the other one during the pre-pageant tomorrow, and then the third one would be on the finals night. So by the designer Alan.
Thank you.
Yan na po ang result after lunch.
What?